Really strange sounds here. Tidal Fist. Ooh, protect the Abbey. Ooh, we killed her outright. Nice. Oh no, she teleported herself. Oh, never mind.
Thing isn't doing the job.
We must do the job. Say goodnight. Are you saying goodnight? Told you, say goodnight. Alright, goodnight. Sleep well, sleep forever.
I'll see what I can find.
Standard stuff here.
Got it.
Despite the warmth of the nearby fires, a thin layer of frost clings to this store of supplies. Is all one? Yeah. Boxes. Boxes and boxes. Rice, meat, and grain. Don't need that. Vegetables, good for you. Don't need it right now. Where does this go? Into a little room? Oh, there's a gale singer. You shall sing no more. Oh, there's a bunch. Ooh, this might be a little tough. Ooh, really damaged too. Nice. Yeah, we hit for a good amount of damage. Look at that. 20s. All 20s. Sweet. Oh, except for Maneha. 3 damage. Alright. We'll go no further, etc., etc. Alright, we're good, I think. We're not moving. Are we stuck? Jeez. We need to, like, move around and stuff here. You know what? Hit this guy. She's okay for a second. Crescent sword. The other one's running off anyway. Oh, is this one dead?
Thing isn't doing the job.
It's all right. Okay, now we can progress further into the room and get these guys. Spell seer. Yeah, we need to take care of the spellcaster here. You gotta run around that way? Dragon strike them.
Lead the way.
You can't reach because he went around that way. Actually, can we do this? Hit them both.
Hey.
Nice. Alright, where's Pelagina? Can we run through here? No, apparently not. Stuck in this tiny area. Mine Lance. Oh, it's gonna hit us. This will be good though. She missed. I need to get closer to them. Nice. Punch. Adair is free to come knock the guy down. Yes. The beautiful suffering. Okay.
Keeping an eye out.
Come on, everybody. Monkey.
I'll see what's ahead.
No, you won't. It's gonna say... Sword. Shield. Wizard's double. Fine quarterstaff. Grimoire of the Tides. So all these basic things. Which... Roll of Draining. Bitter mooring. Huh. Yeah. Bulwark against the elements. Potion of power. Potions of power.
Sure.
Sure. Fish! Make you smart. How? I'm not sure. Just does.
A simple test. That's settled.
Good. Boots of speed. Again, spell red amulet. Open helm.
Sure.
Anything else here? Ooh, what's that? Oh, stew. What's this little area? It's an area with a crescent ward in it. Is there another person there? There is. There's a sworn sword and a crescent ward. I don't know where the other one is.
Take you as one!
Unfortunately, we're stuck in the area. Well, he can get around, though. So, Adair will hopefully reach him, or not. Boom. Dragon leapsh. Okay, just rinse repeating. Yay! Now everyone that can reach this person, kill! say, that's gotta hurt. Boy, I bet that smarts. Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Yeah, he's tough, huh? Fortunately, Adair cannot reach. Spectre's gone. Finally. Same old stuff. Okay.
I shall be discreet.
Kinda don't want to rest again so soon.
Sure.
Interesting. Very interesting. I like the water and everything. A door. Stairs down. There's some kind of urn or something here. A vase. Scroll of prayer against fear. Potion of infused with vital essence and an opal. And this goes down to... I don't know where. It looks like the same level, though, doesn't it? Let's go into the door. Or through the door, rather. Well, it's locked.
A simple test.
It's a simple test. Or a simple task. Either one.
Hey. All right, then.
All right, and then. Walk in first. So we get stuck in the doorway altogether. Nothing in here with us? There's a box here. Oh, there's a trap there.
Something over there.
Potion of iron skin and... what is that one? Mirrored image. More camping supplies. I guess we could rest here. Not trapped, right? Andrite quarters key. Cracks and scratches zigzag across the weathered surface of this iron key.
Fine.
Trap. Wait, does this go back? Oh yeah, that's where that opens up into. Okay.
Something new.
Seriously? Open the damn thing. We can't open it now? What? It's no longer... Oh, that sucks. It's... okay. I'm gonna try to remember to come back here. Oh, there's something else. Potion of Flame Shield and Major Regeneration. That sucks. It, like, deactivated itself. It's, like, no longer an item. That's weird. That's never happened. I will attempt to remember to come back here. That's where I came from. More stairs down. Wait, this is stairs down to here. I've been here. Right, it goes down like that. Okay. You know what? So Since we're so close to the exit, I'm gonna zone and go back in and see if we can get that item. Okay. Okay, let's go back. I'm gonna try those other stairs soon. Not these, but... A supplicant has arrived. The Twin Elms. Remaining one turn. Well, it does change. Okay. Send an escort. Send her Avius. Poor guy. We never use him for anything. The Crested Quarters. I think it was in here. Nope. It's gone forever. Whatever's in there, we can't get to it. Which is rather frustrating. Okay, so that's out. That's down into the Hall of Silence. This is down somewhere, and this is all on the same floor. It's a little stairs, but it's all on the same floor. So I'm gonna go down these stairs. I'm gonna quick save. Andrite. Title Fist. Boomsty boom. And a Mind Gazer. And a Gale Singer. And a Receptionist over here. I don't know what I was there. Hi, Abbot Kyoto says, you've made a grave mistake. I will correct it in Andra's name. I guess that's you. You're the Receptionist. Alright, this is going to be kind of tough here, so... You guys stay near the wall. I kind of like that. I don't know why that's grayed out. That's the High Abbot. Okay. Hit the High Abbot. Oh, she's stunned. Maybe that's why he couldn't use that? Armor of Faith. I'm guessing he's stunned. Doesn't look like he is. Huh. Oh god, we're dragging them all over the place. Okay, you know what? I don't know why we can't use that, but let's... Woo! You gotta move up to do that. What's going on with Adair here? Oh crap! We're using freaking ranged weapons. Not good. Not a good mistake to make. That's why he couldn't use that. Can we Ringleader? The Title Fist? Oh, not when I'm being interrupted. The High Abbot is attacking her now. Oh, jeez. Our barbarian's out already. Where's that spell? Resurrection. And I don't know who I'm choosing to go there, but I don't want that to happen. Where is he? Where's Durance? Aeloth, Palagina, Theodas, Adair. Is this? That's Durance. Okay, we'll stay there. I don't know what's going on with that, but I don't want that to happen. Instead, cast healing. Maneha has to get back up. He's running all over the frickin' place. Knock all these frickin' guys back. Keep trying to cast that. That'd be a good idea. Okay. Yeah, we need to get him off the wizard. This is freaking insane. Ay, ay, ay. So we never got to resurrect her, huh? Thinking I should save it for our priest. I don't know. Lay hands for herself. He's getting up. Mirrored image. What? I cast mirror image, now we have a High Abbot Kyoto duplicate. What? Are you just copying what I do? Don't copy me. Okay, Durance, you need to get that heal off, baby. There you go. Can we just go again? Who's over here? Theodas? He's kind of injured. Maneha's down. I don't know what's going on with Palagina here. Can you not, like, run away from the foe?
Stuck over here.
So trying to get that spell off. Can she reach him to do lay on hands on him? She's... Can you go over to him? Lay hands on the guy. Please. Thank you. I should have slept before this, didn't I? Yeah, didn't I? Did I sleep? I think so. I don't even know. Alright. Cast it again. We need to get rid of some of these guys. Now they have duplicates? This is freaking ridiculous. And where's Aloth's duplicates? Wizard's double. And don't make more duplicates of doubles. He's still trying to get that spell off. She is laid hands. Where is she? She's not engaged at this point. Well, except for these guys, maybe. She doesn't really have... How about soul ignition? More spell. Getting hairy. Priest is down. Adair, you got anything? Got anything good? He's out of, like, everything here. Sundering Blow. On Kyoto. I think I overrode his Sundering Blow, but what can you do? Is she still alive? Take that. Oh, the Kyoto's over here now. And of course Aloth's out.
Come on, Palutena, hang in there.
Nope, she's out. Is she still up? I can't see that because of my record icon covers. No, she's down. Okay. Once again, Adair by himself. He's stuck to these. There's no chance. All right, hit him. Aish. Yeah, cause that'll work.
You're not getting through me. You're not getting through me.
I'm critting a frost trap. This is kind of cheating, but if...
Varanthus!
Nothing's actually happening. Can I just take potions instead while I sit here? I know, cheesy guys, right?
Hey.
We're going steadily up here. He can't do normal attacks, he can only do these. Potion of power. What else can we use him, use with him? Pretty much that's it. Let's take another V-Gen.
Hey.
And I'm gonna have to move. Oh, he's there. Oh, that's not him. All this time I was targeting him, that's a duplicate. Is he still regenerating? Can we tell if he's regenerating? No. Yep, that's it. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Tune back next time and we actually defeat this. I don't know, maybe we can, the way that dialogue opened, maybe we can actually open a dialogue for him from them, but it looked like they would just attack. But I'm gonna give it a try. Anyway, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.